everyone and welcome back to our channel. So in this video ay magsosolve po tayo ng another math problems. So itong nakikita nyo is yung previous math problem na sinolve natin. So yung ang full video po nito ay nasa channel po natin. Paki-check if gusto nyo pong malaman yung solution. So yan po yung solution ko nung na-explain ko po dun sa previous video ko. So ngayon, sasagutan natin po is what is 30% of half of 240? So lagi ko pong sinasabi na during my exam on the civil service kasi po I'm a professional level passer. So sobrang dami ng mga percentage, ng mga fractions, sa numerical reasoning, mga ganun. So laging tandaan na first nating tingnan ay kung paano or kung ano yung hinihingi doon sa problem. So dito, what is 30% of half? So take note the word of half. So hindi 30% ng 240 ang hinahanap. So first nating gawin is hanapin muna natin yung half ni 240. So ilan ba yung half ni 240? So i-divide natin siya by 2 para malaman natin yung half. So 1, 2, bring down 4, divide by 2, 2, 2 times 2, 4, tapos 0, 0. So 120. So yung half ni 240. So ngayon, pwede na tayong mag-solve ng 30% ni 120. So, paano? 120, i-times lang po natin sa 30%. Ibig sabihin ay 30%. So, ibig sabihin ay that is 0.3 kasi magmo-move tayo ng dalawang bases na decimal point. So, this is 0.3 in decimal. So, bakit kailangan natin i-convert sa decimal para mas madali po tayong mag-multiply? Diba? And paano mag-convert ng decimal into, I mean, ng percentage into decimal? So, gagawa po tayo ng another video for that. So, pinakamadali is to move the decimal places in 2. Bakit in 2? Kasi normally 30% is 100. Diba percent is 100? So, i-divide natin yan. 30 divided by 100. Or simply move to decimal places. So, ang result 0.3. So, balik tayo dito. What is 30% of half of 240? So, nakuha na po natin na yung half ni 240 ay 120. So, multiply natin by 0.3, which is the 3%. So, 3 times 0 is 0. 3 times 2, 6. 3 times 1, 3. And then, copy lang po natin yung decimal. So, ang decimal is move tayo ng isa. So, ibig sabihin ang decimal ay nandito. So, ibig sabihin, the correct answer is 36.0 or 36. So, nasa choices ba? So, yes, nasa choices. So, the correct answer is letter A, 36. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to click the subscribe button.